Dad? Uncle Gaz?
He's a good dog. He's looking a little bit stuffed, yeah, but anyway, I'm sure he'll be fine.
You'll be cold there, mate.
Yep.
It's stiff.
Obviously, these two boys just absolutely love. Look at the looks on their faces. They love working with me. What's it like working with me?
So good.
It's amazing.
Yeah, we love you, Gran.
To Gran, the heart of the family.
To Gran! You want more?
Yeah, could you expand on how
she's one of the finest actresses I've ever worked with.
Come, you spirits that tend on mortal thoughts. Unsex me here.
I'm loads of fun, aren't I?
Yeah.
Nice moves, Austin.
You're an icon.
Yeah.
And a legend.
Yeah.
Go on, Gary. Give it a red hot go. Gary.
Whoa.
I had it in hand. Hold it still. And a diva. A little bit.
Well, no one's there.
Big city lights, they're gonna blind you.
Time to make some noise for Glamour Granny.
We are basically the comedic Cannings.
We are.
We do have dramatic times, like you and I, when dear Gary close his little ears. Is he happy?
Just have a second for Gary.
Yeah, I don't know what to
let's
touch.
Have a second. I know it sounds wacky, but this little fella, he turned up just after your dad left. It's Gary. I think he's reincarnated. And this is him. I didn't think I would like it because I think pigeons really are the rats of the sky, but don't, Gary, don't hear that. But, and Sheila thought that too when the real Gary used to have pigeon. Mm. He didn't hear me, did he?
No, I don't think so.
Yeah. Have a pat.
Oh, no, get that germ-ridden thing away from me.
Oh, come on, it's not like it's a feral one. She's a proper pet, probably got a name and everything.
I don't care if her name is Queen Victoria. They're all vermin of the sky to me. I've fallen on the ground a number of times when I've had one of my many four heart attacks. I've lain on the ground in a puddle for probably an hour and a half. It's all kind of the job, really. You just do it, don't you?
You do.
And that's what's lovely about these boys is that they just do stuff like that and we don't complain, we just do it.
Oh! Sheila! I'm so sorry! Oh! I'm so sorry!
We like the fun family stuff and these boys off screen get on together so well like brothers and it's which one of these says surprise party?
That one.
What are you talking about? This one obviously screams surprise.
Then why'd you ask?
Kyle, which one of these should I wear?
Well, I don't know.
Come on, love. I've got to go shopping with Yashvi in a minute and I haven't got time. I need your opinion.
She doesn't really. She just wants to be told she's right.
That one.
Oh. Excellent. Was that so hard?
It's just great when we're in a scene together and Sheila's doing what Sheila does, which is getting...
Sticking her nose in
and causing problems.
What's that?
It's from Georgia, but obviously...
Oh, no, you don't. I'll take that, thank you.
I don't want it to get wet or greasy or for you to lose it.
I won't lose it. Trust me. I've told you everything you need to know about Georgia.
I still can't get my head around the fact that you and B are together.
Do you mind keeping it down a bit?
There's no way she heard.
All Canning women have ears like bats. That's a known fact.
Not only do the Cannings do a lot of comedy, but they have a shady past.
Oh, yeah. Dodgy, obviously.
Dodgy. Yeah. They're a dodgy family.
Yes.
Except for the cop.
But he's even
we'll turn him.
He can be dodgy. Quick, there's somebody in the laundry.
Stay back. Are you okay, Gran?
Of course I'm okay.
Okay, did you get a good look at them?
They're just his foot sticking out.
Wait, it was just one of them?
I don't know.
I couldn't find anyone out there.
You need to make a report at the station.
Grant, you're 100% positive you saw someone.
Someone has been messing with me all night, moving things around on their own and doors opening by themselves. One of you is going to tell me what's going on and you're going to tell me right now.
No, he's heaven on a stick and we're really lucky to have him too. And we...
He's a true canny.
Yeah, he's a true canny. He's an idiot.
He's an idiot.